Hello everyone and welcome back to Farming Simulator 19. You are watching JCTV, playing exclusively on the Xbox One console. This is Przemasowo, episode number 12. If you tuned in last episode, you'll remember that we did purchase some cows and the cow pasture. Here are our lovely bovines here. We also installed the Big Red Feeding Machine mod. I can't quite remember what it's called right now, but that doesn't matter. That gives us our own total mixed ration plus pig food and all of the other food that we need for all the other animals at a very, very reasonable price. We're just driving around now, just seeing how all the animals are doing. Chickens are good, eggs are good. Seems that we have a full pallet of wool, so we'll pick that up and put it on the trailer. Let's just get this done real quick, and then we'll get on with today's episode. All right, so this is my plan. So we want to buy another field. This is what we own now, and I want to expand over into field number 5. Eventually, I want to put more animals, pigs and horses, in field number 13. I want to get rid of that grass. So I want to purchase field number 5 because that's already have grass in it. So right now our field number 15 is not ready to harvest yet. So in the meantime, to drum up some extra funds, we're going to do some contract work. Let's do some light harvesting. Field 2, we'll do that one. That's $8,000 plus the cost, or plus the refund of the extra crops that are left over. So we'll just grab the harvester and zip on over there and start this contract. All right, we are done harvesting the barley. Now we're just trucking it over to the railroad silo west to take it to the train station mill. To get into the train station mill, you need to be driving a train. You cannot just take a truck over there. Whoops, this is my first time driving the semi, apparently in cab view. So we're hitting quite a few things. Yeah, sure, why not that light pole too? All right, let's continue on our way to railroad silo west. Well, there's another curve coming up here. Let's see if I can do this. Nope, clearly I can't. All right, let's try and back this up off the pole. And great. How am I going to get the semi out of here? Can we go this way? Nope. I have to back up through this whole thing and try and finagle my way out of this tiny little railroad silo. Oh, there we go. There's my semi reversing skills coming into play. Not being able to do anything. Okay. Oh, here we go. I think we're almost free. Let's figure this out. How do I get out of here? Can we do this? Oh, here we go. I think we're gonna do this. There we go. I figured it out. Now we just have to get back to the harvester. All right, contract is finished. We're up to 366,000 now. I think we need 418 or 419 to buy field number five. We'll check back on that, but we still need to do some more contract work. Okay, before we put the harvester back, let's check and see if there's another harvesting job to do. There is. Where did I see it? There it is. And it's close by. It's field number five. It's right across the street. So let's go and do that. Hey, wait a minute. The train is sitting down here. I wonder if I can just dump the harvester into the train instead of using the tipper. That might be a little bit easier. Let's try that. Okay, extend the pipe. We'll drive up to the train. Nope. It will not let me. I cannot fit the harvester pipe over the train car. Maybe if I had a little ramp or something to stand beside, stand on. Well, maybe now we'll just use the tipper. We'll figure that out later. All right, I think that's enough contract work for today. Let's pack it on in and we'll drive all of our stuff back to our farm and we'll plan out the next episode. I think is just going to be more contract work as well until we have at least $420,000 to buy that field. The field we're driving across right now, field number 5, is $418,000, and we've got 388, 386, who knows. We still need quite a bit more cash, so a few more jobs and we should be at our goal to buy field number 5. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Like and share this video as well. Click that notification button so you can be alerted every time we upload new content. Don't forget to tune in next episode for some more contract work. For now, this is JCTV saying see you later.